To be crystal clear, there is not any room for corruption in that parliament or in other institutions of the European Union. The laws must be applied strictly and the prosecution has to be followed consequently.